Join my petition calling on the FAA to require all airlines to have a written official customer of size policy for plus size travel. This policy will provide accessible additional seats, clear communication, reimbursement, accommodation, and employee training. As my petition states, all plus size passengers should be provided with an additional seat or two or three depending on their size and needs during this flight for comfort.
Divorce proceedings cite an obsessive internet interest in pornographic websites as a contributor to the divorce. Watching porn causes ED, it wrecks your testosterone levels, and it leads to these weird, unnatural sexual fetishes. Like, trans porn was the 7th highest viewed category on Pornhub. This stuff is absolutely destroying our society.
So, you go in there, full force. You don't even have that mindset that you're not gonna hit it. You go in there, and you're like, fuck you, you're my bitch. And you pick that shit up. This is where you gotta push past your fucking limits. He's got me in that mindset. Stop being a fucking little pussy, aesthetic bullshit, and fucking eat and become a fucking machine. If you continue to make excuses, then it's fuck you. You're fucking yourself over.
They would have stopped the hissing plate demonstrating from a fucking window. That was 2 hours.